To catch a wily catfish, lead her by the nose. It takes an age-old recipe, and here is how it goes. You start with chicken innards, bake them in the sun. When the maggots start to crawl, fishing time has come. I was fishing with two poles, stink bait on my hook, reeling in a big one when my other line was took. I thought I'd land them both, playing them in turn, but I went home empty-handed, except for what I learned. If you want a catfish, you need catfish bait. She don't care what you deserve, how long you have to wait. Cast out several lines, reel in the first with a bite. If you hook a flathead, you're in for a terrible fight. Got to lure a fish lying in the mud. So take that ripe and chicken, flavor it with blood. Bind into a sludge with molded coffee grounds. Now's the time to add any roadkill you have found. I see him every now and then round my fishing hole, a skinny man casting flies with such a flimsy pole. He talks about old Bertha, how her time has come. I've seen him cast so many times, never land a one. If you want a catfish, you need catfish bait. She don't care what you deserve, how long you have to wait. Cast out several lines, reel in the first with a bite. If you hook a flathead, you're in for a terrible